Work done is a term for energy used when a force moves a distance. Another equation here, using the formula work done is force times the distance moved. Remembering work done is a type of energy, so it's measured in joules. How many joules it takes to move a certain force a certain distance. Again, you can put it in a triangle, which will help you to rearrange it.